Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. Sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods. And Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him.
Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes.
You just can't help but break things, can you?
Memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Out, but there's no way to
okay back there?
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now.
You quit that shit. I mean it. He went to war with Thor and walked away. May
taken to you. But as long as father believes him, so do we. So you must stop and call him.
The travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes? Very well. To business. I suppose you prefer my brother's work? You're wrong, of course. Yes, my young man? Not too shiny. What shall it be? Well, that's something. Anything you need, young sir. Until we meet again, my friend.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do? Oh, what's yours, brother?
Don't tell me.
You're moving a bit slow. Get up, brother!
The small one's yours, brother.
Don't tell me!
I can't remember the last time we faced an ancient
us. What does Odin want?
Don't know.
Don't care. Come here, half-breed. You're done now with Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that! Mother! Mother!
Yeah!
I can't see!
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know.
Don't care. Come here, half-breed. You're done now, Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. Those skinny arms barely lift the floor.
I said shut up!
Call me,
looks like they need another.
more than happy to teach, brother.
Kratos, the boy! Brother, the boy's down! Break all your fingers!
Yeah! my mess?
No!
Yeah! A little run, boy.
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused. Stay focused. Atreus!
The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
It's magically locked.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel. He did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment? No. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed.
Wait, we were here before. Let's try that.
Let's get to it.